Hi, I'm Blake. Welcome back to another On The Road video, brought to you by ApplianceVideo.com. We're on a Magic Chef oven. The front left burner will not ignite, so we are going to replace the surface igniter. Stop. Before beginning any repair, always be sure to disconnect the power to the appliance. It is also recommended to test the outlet for proper voltage. Remember to also turn off the gas. For this repair, you will need a Phillips head screwdriver. Step one, we're going to twist the burner cap clockwise until it releases and pulls up. And then we set it up. That's how we get to the surface igniter. Take out the two Phillips head screws. And then we pull the igniter through. It is L-shaped, so you will kind of have to fish it through a little bit. Now we switch the wires over. Now you can't really screw this one up because these terminal heads only fit on certain areas. We stick the igniter back into the hole, fish it back through, make sure it comes right out here to where the igniter tip is sticking out, and then we replace the two Phillips head screws. Final step is putting the burner cap back in place. Get it seated properly down. Turn it counterclockwise this time to lock in place. Now we test the burner. That is lit. Put the grate back on and your repair will be complete. Thank you for watching another quality in-home video brought to you by ApplianceVideo.com.